Hello, today I'm going to tell you about CefSharp Basics, how to display an HTML5 and a CSS3 webpage. Let's create and configure a WPF solution. First of all, launch Visual Studio and create a WPF solution using .NET Framework version 4.5.2 or higher. Create and select the x64 or x86 solution configuration. The next step is adding the CefSharp WPF library to the project. Open the NuGet Package Manager. Find the CefSharp WPF library. Select the CefSharp WPF package and click Install. Review the dependencies and click OK. Now we're going to add the CefSharp browser control to the window. Switch to the MainWindow.xaml file in the editor. You can change the window title if you need to. Add the CefSharp WPF namespace to the main window markup. Add the Chromium Web Browser control to the root grid of the main window. Set up the initial web address via the address property. And now you can build and launch the application. Thanks for watching.